$90 million looted from liquid exchange. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Lunar Crypto. Today, let's talk about this article written by Leo Jakobson, and this was published on August 19th, 2021 on coinmarketcap.com. A hacker stole more than $90 million from Japanese cryptocurrency exchange Liquid on August 18th. In a series of tweets at 6:42 a.m. UTC on August 19th, the Liquid Global official Twitter account detailed six Ether wallets and one Bitcoin, one XRP and one Tron wallet that had received $90.6 million in looted funds, the majority of it in Ether and 68 separate Ethereum ERC-20 tokens. That is far from the largest hack this month, but it's the worst. Cross-chain protocol pooling network lost a staggering $612 million on August 10th, but the hacker, dubbed Mr. White Hat, promptly returned the vast majority of the stolen crypto in dribs and drabs over several days, with a little more to come, saying he did it for fun and always planned to return the funds. Pooling Network, for its part, promised no prosecution and offered a $500 bug bounty and position as chief security advisor. Liquid announced the attack in a brief tweet at 2:05 a.m. UTC. It read, quote-unquote, "Important notice. We're sorry to announce that hashtag Liquid Global Warm Wallets were compromised. We're moving assets into the cold wallet. We're currently investigating and will provide regular updates. In the meantime, deposits and withdrawals will be suspended." As of 9 a.m. UTC, no additional news had been posted on Liquid's Twitter account or its blog. Warm wallets are fairly similar to hot wallets in that they're connected to the internet and thus vulnerable to hackers. Exchanges tend to use warm wallets as an intermediate step between hot wallets funded for users' withdrawals and cold wallets which are air-gapped, fully offline and thus impervious to internet-based thieves. A warm wallet tends to hold a few days' worth of funds and requires human approval of each transaction sending funds back and forth to the hot and cold wallets. That suggests the Liquid hacker breached its warm wallet passwords. Past problems. Liquid was hacked in November 2020, but by a different kind of attack. No funds were reported stolen, but Liquid CEO Mike Kayamori said in a blog post that users' personal information was taken after a hacker got Liquid's domain hosting provider, GoDaddy, to wrongly transfer control of one of the exchange's core domains. This gave the actor the ability to change DNS records and, in turn, take control of a number of internal email accounts, Kayamori wrote. In due course, the malicious actor was able to partially compromise our infrastructure and gain access to document storage. The attacker made off with data like users' email, name, address, encrypted passwords and API keys, and possibly some anti-money laundering customer data like images of government-issued ID, selfies, and proof of address, leading Kayamori to recommend customers change passwords and two-factor authentication credentials and be on the lookout for phishing attacks. And that's our video. If you like it, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.